As the sun returned to Greenland after a long, dark winter, we arrived in Itokoturmi. 6,000 years ago, ice dogs led a paleo-Eskimo population out of Siberia. More than 100 years ago, these trusted canine companions broke the ice for heroic explorers. Amundsen won the race to the South Pole because he had Greenland dogs. Today, building on knowledge of the past, refining effective movement over frozen terrain. The wildest breath of nature, the warmest breath of civilization.